Yeah, I mean, yeah. I told my girlfriend last night, I was like, hey, babe, this song, it's about you, me, and sex. I'm giving you everything.
Mo and I wrote a song on the record called Lost to You. It was actually the last song that I wrote to finish the record.
Was it? Yeah.
And we met in LA. This is like 2 months, 3 months ago. It's one of my favorite tracks of the record. It's it's that slow jam kind of vibe.
100%.
It's just a sexy song. It's hot. I really love it.
What? Because we got maybe like the first verse and a little bit of a melody for the second, or for like
for the chorus.
Yeah.
I remember doing that bass line and being like, okay, cool. When you came up like that.
Yeah, 100%.
I'm crossing my heart. Yeah, that's what I knew. I'm like, okay, this is cool. I'm crossing my heart. Swear to God, I'm gonna let you go. There's nothing I want. I think I worked on it on the plane, like after we met, sent you something in Sydney when I got back.
And then all the vocals I did in my living room.
Yeah.
In the beginning.
And WhatsApp. I remember like singing shit to you on WhatsApp.
Yeah, no, that was perfect. That's because that's how Lyndon and I, the other half of our like work basically is like between here and London. So that worked out just the same. It was perfect. Yeah.
That's it. So I've got Romeo coming with me to Australia for the. Is it your first time?
It's my first time in Australia. Sick. I've wanted to go there. Ever.
Yeah, it's gonna be good, man. So we're doing Splendor first, Splendor in the Grass in Byron Bay, and then we hit all of Australia for the Oz tour, and then we go states and then Europe.